this is Monica from Off Leash Canine Training, Oregon, serving the Portland, Salem, Eugene, and Bend areas. And today I have Divot. He's about a 6-month-old cavy poo. And as you can see, he's quite the jumper. His dad says he jumps up to the counter height even, so they want to make sure he doesn't get anything off the counters. He jumps all over people. He's very attention demanding. If they're trying to work from home, he's typically getting into something that he's not supposed to, so that they have to pay attention to him all the time. But let's see how he's doing so far. Divot, come. Good. Divot, sit. Divot, down. Divot, place. Well, that's a good boy. Divot, heel. So as you can see, he's rather independently minded. He's a very strong-willed little fellow. Divot, come here. Divot. Hi. So we're gonna see how he does in 2 weeks. Thanks for watching, guys. Good boy.